Was Rachel Uchitel almost hired by Donald Trump?